afternoon, guys. Hiking at about 12:35 this afternoon. It is March 27th. I am leaving Hot Springs with a late start. I caught a church service at the Hiker Ministries. Nothing real formal or anything like that. It was just about a dozen hikers and the owner. And he just read some scripture and we all shared some stories, and it was really awesome. It was a really good time of communion, and just, I don't know, it was just a good time. It made everybody feel really good. It made me just want to hike. So feeling really good. Hot Springs was awesome. I almost wanted to stay for the rest of my life. It was that great. Really hiker friendly town. Great atmosphere, really good food, good lodging. I can't say enough good things about it. It was really great. Doing about 10 miles today, and I of course do not remember the shelter, what the name of it is anyway. Hiking by this river here. I don't know the name of it either. I gotta do better with that on my videos, getting the names of stuff. But that's the plan. About 10 miles a day. Thinking I'm gonna take about 5 days to get to Erwin, Tennessee. So I'll check back in later as soon as I show y'all this view. Cool. Hey guys, on the trail this afternoon. It's about 4:30. I'm coming up on about 10 miles for the day. Found out the name of the shelter is Spring Mountain Shelter. Probably gonna be staying there tonight. Might push on a little bit further to some campsites that I've heard of. Not real sure yet. Definitely gonna get there and put my feet up though and let the blood drain. Just an update, this is a pretty cool section of trail. There's a scheduled burn. As you can see behind me, this section, they're just gonna be burning it from from March all the way to August, and just different periods, and it's cool. It's like only on the left side of the trail. Right's perfectly fine, but the left is burned. It's pretty weird. Yeah, but Scout and Shelby are somewhere behind me, and I think Ahab and Eric were saying they were gonna go to this shelter as well. Not maybe a little bit further. Sorry about that. There's just a bunch of bugs on the ground. It's weird. Alright, but yeah, it's just an update. Might get a video of the shelter, might not. Feeling good today. The downhill coming at like mile 9 or 10 was terrible today. It's pretty much all uphill from Hot Springs for like 9 miles or so. And then there was this awful, awful downhill that was super steep, in my opinion anyway. I thought it was probably one of the worst ones so far. I didn't like it at all. But moving pretty good now and should be at the shelter here shortly, so I'll catch you back in later, guys. What's up, everybody? It's the first update for the day. It's about 12 o'clock. Just got to a little Laurel shelter. Gonna stay here, put my feet up for a little while, have a snack. I've done about 1,000 feet of climbing so far today. Got another 1,000 feet to get up this mountain. Going another 6 miles or so to, I don't know the name of the shelter. Okay, I don't know all y'all's names, so if y'all just want to say your names and say something inspirational.
Learning curve, hike on.
What up, I'm Hot Rabbit.
I'm King Arthur, stay in school.
Stay in school.
Inspiration.
Don't stay in school. School sucks. Hey y'all, just climbing up here after lunch. Just wanted to show y'all what the trail was looking like, because it's really, really cool. You're in the trees, and then you pop out onto this. Really sweet trail. Takes you right on up, so pretty cool. My lunch spot was really, really awesome. I don't remember the name of the spot, but it was like this cliff. And you got a really good view of that way, just like this. I believe that's west. Not real sure though. Good morning, y'all. I'm just getting out this morning. I stayed at Jerry Cabin Shelter last night. I'm on top of Big Butt Mountain right now. That's really the only reason I wanted to make this video, because I thought the name was funny. Get you a view real quick. It's really a beautiful morning. It got cold again last night, and everybody's complaining about how they just want one night where it doesn't get below freezing. But it's not that bad. The shelter actually had a fireplace. First one I've seen outside of the Smokies that does. So we've made use of that. I'm going to be hiking about 15 miles a day, maybe a little bit further to maybe Hog Ridge Shelter. I'm not really sure if that's the name or not, but that's the plan. I'll check back in later.
Alright guys, so I just came up on about 20 miles for the day. I'm at mile 319 at the meadow. No, that's the only word for it. Pushed it pretty hard today so that I can get into Erwin Thursday morning, because there's supposedly a thunderstorm coming through. Everybody else I've been staying with stayed a couple miles back, but I pushed to this spot and got a really, really cool camping spot. So it's really nice. I'm glad I did it. Walking around like a grandpa right now, because pretty much everything hurts, but you know, it's not that bad. So I'm doing about 15 tomorrow to No Business Knob Shelter, and then hopefully getting in to Erwin on a Nero, most likely gonna zero there. So I'll catch back in later, guys. I'm gonna enjoy the sunset and then hopefully the sunrise over that way. So catch you later.
Hey y'all, so I'm on top of a Big Bald right now. It's about 11 o'clock, about 5,200 feet up right now. I've done about 5 miles so far, and I'm looking to do another 10, possibly even 18. Now it's a big gap, but 18 would put me into Erwin, where these guys just offered to buy me a pizza. I have already forgotten their names, but that's some cool trail magic there. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm just gonna show y'all the views real quick. That's the meadow I stayed at last night, so it's pretty cool that I can see it from here. I can see this bald from there last night, but I didn't know if I was going to be going over the top of it today. But here I am, so it's pretty cool. Feeling good this morning, not too tired after that 20 miles. Yesterday I was really, really stiff this morning. I mean, I was walking like straight-legged to get my bear bag. It was miserable, but feeling good, so I'm going to push on. Get off this mountain because it's cold, and I'll catch back in later. I think that's the way we're going, so see you later.
Alright guys, so I'm in Erwin now, at Uncle Johnny's hostel, and I rolled up on old J-Dog, Clean Skittle Man.
Yep.
Caught up with him, so it's really good. Well, not really caught up with him, he let me catch up to him, so pretty cool. How you feel, man?
Feel good.
Got anything to say?
I'm eating a Rice Krispie treat with pudding on it.
Can't go wrong with that.
Not at all.
Alright, but really happy to be back with my friend, so it's going to be a good couple days. We're going to zero here tomorrow and then hit the trail. So it's like a reunion.
He may be faster on
while hiking.
Hey, what's up?
But not on a bike, baby.
Woo! Look, Mom, no hands. Hey guys, so just continuing our little journey through Erwin. We just ate Waffle House. We're riding down through I guess Main Street now. I think this is the exact same spot that Jacob had on, or Clean Skittle had on his video, but oh well, mine's better. But this is really cool getting to ride bikes downtown. It's a really pretty town. Jacob has a flat tire, so that's fun. My bike's doing good. Pretty cool. Looks like we're gonna have some rain coming in here pretty soon, so we're gonna go back in a little bit. Having a good time though.
Doing some sweet tricks on the granny bike. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.